Let's have a little play with a bass line. That was quite nice, actually. Then what I do, once I've got like a rough idea in there, it's not quite right, but what I'd then do is just, it sounds a bit heavy because the velocity is so high, but I'll get this in place first.